और दोस्तों इस वक्त मैं लंदन यूके में हूँ और जैसे मैंने अबा खुदा गाने के जरिए बहुत सी टेस्टिमनी सुनी और एक अद्भुत टेस्टिमनी इस वक्त मैं लंदन यूके में सुनने जा रहा हूँ। इस वक्त मेरे साथ सिस्टर मंजिला है और प्रभु कैसे कनेक्ट करता है, आइए इस गवाही को हम सिस्टर मंजिला के मुंह से ही उस गवाही को सुने।
माय सन वाज इन कोमा 2 months and when I put Abba Khuda song on from on YouTube and loudly I put that song Abba Khuda, you know, in the ICU room, and he was fully totally covered with full big missionaries, you know, full. And that time I played that song Abba Khuda and I sing to for my son from that full thing. I carried him in my arms, like how Ajay has carried his Enosh in his hand, like that. And I sing that song Abba Khuda. And when I sing Abba Khuda, tu hai mera Abba Pita, tu hai mera. When this song I sing, I put my son in like this. I made him like, you know, just make him like this. He shaked from coma, like he heard the Holy Spirit came. So that time my son was completely healed, and I shouted with midwife nurse, please come, my son is, you know, he's shaking. He said, the nurse asked me, midwife, what you have done? I said, I put this Abba Khuda song, and you know, I am very blessed, the Holy Spirit came, and Holy Spirit came and healed my son. And that's why I want to thankful for brother Ajay, and thankful for that God has listened to my prayer. I love you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. Amen.